rebound goes down below the goal line to pick it up. As now it's turned over, and Perry alone in front, roofs it. Anaheim scores 23 seconds in.
Interfered with, but Vermette comes down, pops it free, quick little pass, and Corey Perry just snaps it over the lock, over the glove. Boy, Alex Edler turns it over. And
Eves has it knocked off his stick. Bieksa there to keep it in. Raquel has a man, Eves in the slot alone. He scores! What a start for the Ducks. Two goals in the first 97 seconds.
Watch this puck movement right here. Chip down low, one pass. Eves darts into the hole, and it is right on the tape. That quick release of Patrick.
2-0 as Nick Ritchie tracks one down around the near boards. Lindholm dusts it off, gives it to Manson. His shot got through, and he scores! Josh Manson with his third goal in the last four games, a seeing eye goal. It's 3-0.
Remember what I said, back to Manson, but watch the goaltender Miller. He has no idea where the puck is, and certainly not when it gets released by Josh Manson. And this was more Vancouver Canucks screening their goaltender than anybody.
You're right.
I mean, there were no Ducks in the vicinity. Ducks looked like there when the Ducks had possession in the neutral zone.
It also resembles ants at a picnic as Montour gets his shot through. Miller says he was interfered with, and the Ducks lead.
Face-off win, gets it back. No messing around, quick shot. And you see Patrick Eves is there, so is Alex Edler. And boy, when those defenders.
Center able to reach back, take it away from Nick Ritchie, and here's Besser. Touch the middle with a wrist shot, scores! Scored in his first career game, now he scores in his first home game. Brock Besser has the Canucks on the board with his second career goal.
Besser going the other way, Sutter hacked and whacked and controls it, then gives it to Besser. And Besser, the shot through the crowd, right through Jonathan Bernier. Bernier gives his defenseman a quick glance as Josh Manson skated through and screened Bernier on the.